joy of the Lord shall become your strength. Let the liberty multiply, taking us from captivity into his joy and rejoicing, as he turns mourning into dancing. There's a process by which he brings us from the limits of our prideful manhood to real manhood. Lord, take me that course. Let me be a man after your heart.